on July 2nd, Vladimir Klitschko and British sensation David Haye will meet to decide the heavyweight championship of the world. I sense genuine animosity between you two. Why do you dislike David Haye?
You know, the man has been talking a lot in the last years, and the way he walks, the way he talks, it all speaks for David Haye. With earrings, with the flashy flash, the man wanna be, actually, a wannabe. That's actually his nickname. Yeah. A wannabe celebrity, badly. And you know what? I have to give him respect. He did it pretty good. He talked himself into the fight. You know, I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna do that. Then he bailed out of the fight. Nothing happened. No medical statements, nothing. No confirmation from anything. So now we're sitting together with you and we continue to talk until I will believe into this fight. When I'll see David Haye in the ring on July 2nd.
Why do you hate Vladimir Klitschko?